I hear a lot of old-school grognards complaining about how modern games aren't balanced and the importance of game balance and all that nonsense. When in fact, I've been reading some of the old-school OSR, you know, whatever you want to call it, role-playing games, and what I've found is that they've picked up the rule where when you have high stats, you get bonus XP. Well, let's think about that. In these games, generally, they encourage you to roll randomly for your stats, which means that some people are going to have better stats than other people. You're going to have an average of 13 to 14, and I'm going to have an average of 10, 9, which means your character is just better than mine in every way. In addition to that, those games reward having high stats with bonus experience points. So while my character is trying to struggle along with these crappy stats, which means I fail more often than I succeed, you're getting by with great stats, and you're getting more experience points than me, which means you're leveling up faster. But hey, that's game balance. Instead of rewarding characters with high stats with more experience points, let's do the opposite. Reward characters with low stats with more experience points. After all, the bigger the challenge, the bigger the reward, right? And that rewards players when they roll crappy to keep the crappy character, because they get more XP when they do.